trick.
Well, just look at the bend he puts on this. It's good technique and perfect placement. That's a top quality finish.